And the Sunland Park Fire Department rescuing two people who called 911 for help, according to fire officials. The two people were rescued in the desert area off Tierra Madre Court in Sunland Park. Officials tell KTSM one person was taken to the hospital with life-threatening heat-related injuries.